Greetings, I'm Serene Glory, and welcome to part 52 of my second season in Workers and Resources Soviet Republic. So, our city is continuing to expand. We've got a new block of flats going up here, still a long way to go. But we have 22 residents waiting for apartments, so we'll have plenty of folk to move in there when it's complete. And just make sure you're not getting citizens, we will allow folks to move in as soon as it's done. So we're cramming them in tight over here, but they do have a nice ferris wheel to keep them happy. I'm actually going to tart this up a bit while I'm here. Let's go to these Christmas lights. This should work. I'm pretty sure I've done this before and it worked. As long as you make sure you're connecting it to a node and not like a building in behind it somewhere. And also it doesn't have to be continuous. There we go. Lovely. Look nice when it's dark. Okay, so how are we doing with electronics? Good. How are we doing with chemicals? Bad. As usual, that's the plan for today, is to improve our, well, lay out our chemical plant. That's not going to be up and running for a long time. You get grain crops from here. So there might actually be a truck on its way over. Harvest is coming in. What are we at? August. Right, and I'd like to get another clothing factory up there, but that depends on both chemicals and population. Looks like harvest is underway almost everywhere. You've still got a few days to go, but we'll be getting harvested before September's out. How much do we have? Do we have crops in here? 270, 122. Still got 30 tons of meat in there. 344. Right, so that's all working fine. Let's come over here and see what we've got. That's our farm, that's our grain storage. So what else do we need for chemicals? Wood, crops, gravel and oil. I think chemical plants, gravel, crops, water, water of course, wood, oil, power. So I'm going to have to bring in another pipe from over here, but I know that I can get across there. Where do you go from there to there? I wonder if we can come across this side. Doesn't really matter, we could come across, it's just because of the lack of space in there. Might try get a pump from there down in here somewhere. But we'll do that in the future. For now, let's just get a pumping station. Can we get you to line up? Maybe more like that. Connect you there. Yeah, run pipes underground. I think we will try and come across here somewhere. So we'll need storage over here for... Why am I coming out there? Chemicals need oil, not fuel. So I don't need that at all. What was I thinking? Why did nobody stop me? Somebody stop me. Let's do that. So I can just take oil from here. Yes. Let's get us a pumping station then. As if it was meant to be. Take advantage of the feature of the game that allows us to place that there. Right. So don't necessarily need another fuel oil storage over here, but I think we'll have one anyway. First of all, we want a road cargo station in here. Four stations, just to be on the safe side. And if we have you down in here somewhere. Road cargo for crops and exporting chemicals, so we need a warehouse. What else goes in here? Not aggregates. Wood. Wood to go in there. Yes, it does. Just let's put you there. So wooden crops can go in there, and a small warehouse. I don't think I've got anything that allows me to store wood and the likes of chemicals in the same place. No. What size do we want to go for? 120 tons. Is that a bit too much? And you've got to be up on that side as well. Right, come back to the road cargo station then. You're the same. Let's demolish that. You go the other way around and you sit in there. And then I still need a warehouse, which I was looking at. Hang on. Yeah, I was looking at the crops figure. 120 tons of chemicals, I think, is sufficient. We could put you somewhere up here. I'll have you in facing that sort of direction though. Still to fit in our open small aggregate storage. And then truck aggregate loading for up here. That's fine there. Okay. So let's have you come out like so. Then you curve around there. You join in. Look a bit nicer. Down here. I feel like I'm missing something. Am I missing something? We don't need that connected up there. That's a spear. We've got in and out here. You come up, you drop off the wood. Road cargo station picks up the wood and the crops, outputs chemicals. No, it brings in chemicals. Gravel. Crops, wood, gravel, oil. Yeah, I was looking at oil at one point, but I didn't actually get around to setting it up. So, liquids. Oil loading. Put you down here somewhere as well. Could do that. It's a hell of a busy junction, potentially. I think we'll have you there. The 90 tons of fuel should be sufficient. Actually, silly place to put that. Let's get rid of that node. Have you just think where's a better place to put this rather than down at the end of the road? Doesn't really matter, this is just for fire access, isn't it? So that can go there, and then fuel loading and unloading, flip it around and have you like that. Let's have you there. Take all of that off. Run down there. What a mess. So pick up oil, pick up and drop off just about everything else. Pick up gravel. Right, we'll need a wee road depot in here. No, not a depot, distribution office. Five vehicles should be sufficient. probably want to have a fire station and somewhere around. Yeah, if we're going to have power and recycling over here then, but do want a fire station, we'll add that in later on. Research program finished, I've been ignoring all that sort of stuff. Let's get a television station set up. It's down in here. And then want our chemical plants. We don't want to conveyor belt the gravel over. How much storage do you have for gravel? 10 tons. And you use 0.7. Yeah, I think we're okay just delivering by truck. See how we go with this, shall we? I was thinking about four, let's maybe start with three. Yeah, we'll start with three and we might double it later. Yeah, that's what I'm going to do. What sort of storage do you have for chemicals? 3 tons. That's almost 4 days worth. That was fine. So let's have you down here at 90 degrees and bring you straight along to there. Now, I was just sat and I looked at the pipes. I was setting that up. There really is no point having fuel delivered by truck. Pipe it all the way across and then deliver it by truck. That's ridiculous. What was I thinking? Anyway, get rid of that and that for now. Pipes on there, and then right, get rid of that as well. That bit of road. Let's get rid of that too. I just needed to get rid of the node there, that would have been fine. Right, we'll do that and we'll have the fuel storage up here then. Does seem a bit superfluous. But we're going to have it anyway. Because we're rich. So. Let me just have it up here. I need a pumping station. Thank you, auto save. Yeah, that's fine, that's fine. Don't overthink it. There's no need to have underground pipes here. So come with that. Okay. Let's get back to fossil fuels, chemical plant. Yeah, and the water in. That's the only thing else that we need. Now, water in. Yeah, we've got a pump here. We can just bring a line back. So that should be okay. Actually, do we need a quality of water? I don't see anything there about required water quality of 67%. We've got 88% there. Yes, and I do have another outlet in that pump. So again, it could just pump that over. Do we need a water storage? Again, it's probably worth having it just for the sake of it. I'm looking for liquids. So we could have you in here. Where's the input? It sides. I'm staring at it. Where's the input, he says. Okay, and with you we would have underground pipes just to make it easier. Where did the pipes go? Water. Yes. And small should be sufficient. Ten cubic meters of water per day. So 26.15 is more than enough. But it's underground. That doesn't work for water. Water is obviously different from liquids. Small tower. Yeah. Just have you in there then. No, back up here. Small water pumping station. Just to make sure. It should be fine with the pressure from the tower. If we do double up to 6th, that would perhaps struggle a bit if we were at full production, but I reckon we're okay. And then a water switch. It's going to have to be down in here somewhere. You to there, right, and then small pipes. Like so. So, and like so. Sewage. Deal with later. Pipe the sewage back up here, or we just stick it into the river. I think we'll probably pipe it up there. It'll be nice. I don't know where this river goes. If it flows, must flow that way out towards Soviet comrades over there, or out to Soviet comrades there. So it will be nice. Clean up the mess before we send it out. Okay, so we could have another line of chemical plants down here if we need. I don't know if we've got the capacity. Means we could fit in some more fields if we wanted to as well. There's trash and power, gas power over here as well. So, yeah, we need a pump. Maybe have a pump up here, or for the fuel, not for the. I'm now doubting myself. The gas power plant requires oil. Yes, oil, not fuel. So, if we have that in about there is fine. Hopefully pump some oil over to there, split it off into here, and another one across to a gas power station, which we could sit. Where do we have it? Have the power station back in here. Garbage recycling up there. That's probably fine as it is. Although, where's the the road access is there? Just couldn't see it because it was so small. Some space in case we do want some more fields in there, and stick you down there. All right. Probably not going to do that actually. Probably going to have that road come up here. I need another roundabout up here. Yeah, changed my mind about that already. And just keep me like that as you were. You can run up. Yeah, we will have another roundabout in there. Because we'll have. Well, I could actually just split off the road down here for the recycling centre. That should do. So let's just see about here. Turn you off like that. Right. Okay, I'm going to put a break in here. And we'll pick this up again next time. Took an awful long time just to lay that out, but think it's okay, I think it'll work. Flats here, well, we've been going at slow speed all the way through, so still got 11 tons of prefab panels necessary before they can have people move in. You need more staff. You're probably okay just now, but I'm going to give you another couple of workers in there. Bus coming in for electronic sewage and chemicals. Sewage and chemicals? No. This is not correct. Sewage is away at the other end. Here we go. Save. Done. Level 0.7 tons. Chemicals up here. None. Props. We've got plenty. And we're into September. 300 tons of food. You've got 128 tons of crops. That's okay. You've got 250 tons. 300 tons. We have plenty of crops around. Right, as I said, time to put in a break. So, for now, thanks for watching. I hope you've enjoyed this. Please leave me a comment, rate the video, subscribe to the channel if you enjoy the content, and hope to see you again next time. Cheers!